You know, I'd like to take a moment to share something with you. I've got two adult sons. One lives in California and the other one lives in Arizona. And I'll tell you, there's things that they have done in their life that I'm really, really, really proud of. But there's one thing that really shines above all of the others. And it really, every time I see this happen, I get a smile on my face. Almost every single day, one of my sons calls my wife to talk to her. Almost every single day. These are adult men with busy lives, families of their own, doing things, but they take the time to give her a call, talk with, how you doing, ma, da, 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 and naturally close with the words, ma, I love you. When I see the smile on my wife's face after hearing them say that to her, I could not be more blessed. It's so encouraging. Hey, I had to do something right in all my life with all these years with these guys. There's some things I can hear God saying, Al, well done. Well done with them. And it really is a blessing to me. And every time I hear it, I think of a particular scripture. It's in Proverbs, the book of wisdom. Proverbs 31:28. Her children rise up and call her blessed. Her children rise up and call her blessed. I'm blessed by it. Every time that phone rings and they talk to her, I get almost a tear in my eye. It is such a blessing to me. Hey, from all of us here at The Edge, you have a good, safe fishing season. We'll see you on the water.
Hey, I want to take a moment to thank you for watching. And if you really like what you see, we got a whole lot more. So check us out at any one of these online outlets.